Today, I will show you how Teams is the collaboration space for interacting with not only your teammates, but also agents as your virtual teammates, and even building advanced agents optimized for team collaboration. You can see that the agent Ryan built earlier is added to this group chat, and it has shared the new crew roster schedule. This allows employees to access critical information right in the flow of work. Now let's join my daily stand-up meeting where I discuss the most pressing issues with my fellow engineers. And let's see how agents can help. I can see that the meeting notes and action items are getting automatically captured, thanks to the facilitator agent, which is a pre-built Teams agent. I also see the stand-up agent added to this meeting that is built using the Teams AI library, which surfaces the top issues for us to discuss, including topics sent over by other agents, such as the incident from earlier today, sent over by the incident report manager agent. I didn't even have to add that agent here. The agents use the A2A protocol to find and communicate with other agents, whether built in Copilot Studio, Teams, AI Library, Azure Foundry, or other platforms. Now let me show you how easy it was to create the stand-up agent and add the right advanced orchestration. As you saw earlier with Copilot Studio, you can also build advanced agents that work with protocols like MCP and A2A in VS Code using the newly updated Teams AI library. The AI libraries and SDK take care of the heavy lifting, like authentication, conversation, complexities of bots, and integration with AI models, etc. The result is faster development and more capable agents optimized for human-to-agent collaboration inside Teams for meetings, channels, and chats. So here's the stand-up agent I showed earlier, built with the Teams AI library. The best part? It took less than 50 lines of code to get it all up and running, and only one line of code to add the A2A protocol. Let's say I want to enable my agent to access the training schedules using MCP. Again, it takes just one line of code to do so. Here's how. That's because the Teams AI library handles the orchestration with the MCP server, regardless of your AI model. It's that easy. With the right SDK, you will always stay on track and never get derailed,